Tell us a little bit about when you came out, what was your biggest fear?
Ooh, I think for me, my biggest fear was losing my job. I thought that I was going to lose my daily bread. I thought that by releasing
Wow.
that video, my bosses are going to be like, well, we accepted you and we thought you're going to keep this quiet. Why do you want all your colleagues to know? I thought that maybe my colleagues were going to change the way they behaved towards me. I thought that some of my friends would stop talking to me just by being associated with me. But
Right.
honestly, that wasn't what I got at all, especially with my colleagues. They didn't suddenly like me more or hate me more. They just treated me the same way they usually treat me. And that's all we really need as people living with HIV. When I tell you about my status, I don't need you to pity me and then start loving me more, caring for me more. No.
Right,
And I don't
right,
need you to be
right.
negative towards me as well. Just be normal around me. It's okay, right? Because any change can also affect the growth that we've been experiencing over time, just accepting
Okay.
ourselves and all of that. So that was my biggest fear, the fact that a lot of people might start discriminating towards me, especially at my place of work, right? But that wasn't the case. I mean, at the end of the
Wow.
day, fear is terrible. It will make you not achieve or do things that you ought to do, just the fear of the unknown.